Hey juicers, have you ever worn a suit? Did you feel like it suited you? Ooh, that was a bad pun. Anyway, suits are pretty uniform across the board. Shirt, tie, jacket, pants. But why do we have this super standardized outfit for formal things? Strangely, this is a rare time where something in fashion can be pinned to exactly one person. A man in early 19th century England named Beau Brummel is largely responsible for taking men's fashion from elaborate and colorful to subdued and tailored in a form pretty much the same as we have today. Even with variations based on fashion coming and going, this style has endured for 200 years. I mean, what else could you imagine wearing to a formal event? Well, the thing is, while we think of suits as something really formal, up until pretty recently, a suit was just what men wore when they left the house to go to work or out for the day. A suit is technically known as informal wear. Formal wear means a very specific kind of suit called white tie that has a coat tail, white vest, white bow tie, and is only supposed to be worn after 6 p.m. In between these is a black tie or tuxedo. A tuxedo is a black suit and black pants, white shirt, black bow tie, and either a vest or a cummerbund. This is probably the most formal thing most people will ever wear, but it's still technically called semi-formal wear. After World War I, we started to see less and less reason for formal wear, and more reason for things like jeans, shorts, overalls, t-shirts, etc., to the point that what was formerly the casual wear of the day is now the more formal option. Formal fashion has some kind of strict rules, but the best part about fashion is breaking them. And that's the juice!